Guys, so I'm back with another review. This one is by Main Concept Red Carpet, and it's been a while since I've reviewed any units by Main Concept. It's been a while since they came out with any new units, I should say. And when I say a while, I'm just comparing it to Ultra, because you know Ultra comes out with a new unit like every single week. But anyway, this is one of their red carpet wigs. She's one of the HD Secret Plucked wig, and this is the first time I'm getting one of those. So she's called RCSP201 Dana, and I have her in the color SR4/copper bronze. So pretty, such a pretty color. I'm loving it 100%. All right, and that's the color I'm talking about. Now, when I took it out of the box and I saw that it said HD Secret Plucked lace front wig, I'm like, what are they talking about? Like, we always get like a new name, a new something. Like, what are they talking about? Okay, really, what are you talking about? So when I put it on and I pulled the hair back, I noticed that the front of the hair, it was pre-plucked really pretty. Like, it looks really good. It looks like you actually sat there and pre-plucked your hair. Like, these synthetic wigs nowadays is giving the human hair wigs a run for its money, because I mean, if you don't have the money to get to invest in like a 100% human hair wig, lace frontal, all that good stuff, you know, it can run you from, especially a length like this, it can run you from like $150 or more, you know. Like, you can go up to like $200-$300 when it comes to the human hair wigs. But with these synthetic wigs, they're giving you the same frontal. Even if it's not as pre-plucked as this one, you can always go in and pluck it, you know, to your liking and stuff like that. So it looks really, really natural. And blending the lace now, especially with the HD lace, because the human hair has HD lace as well, so blending the lace now with the whole tinted spray and the powder and all that good stuff, you don't have to worry about, oh my god, it's a synthetic wig, you can't bleach the knots. Like, people are hardly bleaching the knots nowadays, honestly. I haven't seen people bleach the knots in a long time. I'm not saying that they don't do it, of course they do it, but I'm just saying, like, a lot of people find it easier to just use a lace and spray and everything like that. So with that being said, like, these wigs are definitely giving the human hair wigs a run for its money, because the whole hairline is really, really pretty. And I showed you guys, like, it's pre-plucked and everything like that. It came with baby hairs, you can utilize that. If you're not into the baby hairs, it's easy, where you can always just pull it back, tuck it into the rest of the wig, and go your merry way. At least the front still is pre-plucked and still looks a lot natural, and I love it. Okay, it comes with the center part. It's a 5-inch deep lace part. The parting space also was clear enough straight out the box, pre-plucked, so all I had to do was just add some powder to it, and that was it. I did go in with my lace and spray underneath of the lace up front, just to, you know, make it blend in. Like I told you guys, the lace and spray always helps blending in everything, and to me it looks really good. It looks really natural, and it could look even more natural if I take my time and if I glue it down and stuff like that. It can look even more natural. But anyway, the texture of the hair, you have a light yaki hair texture. It's really, let me show you the stock card, by the way. Let me just show you the stock card so I can get this out my hands. This is a stock card, and it comes with some lace tape at the back. You probably can't see it that well, but you guys know Main Concept usually always come with some lace tape at the back, so you can always utilize that if you're not really into the whole glue or even the got to be glued spray or whatever. You can always go in with the lace tape. But guys, the texture of the hair, like I said, it's a light yaki hair texture. The density is pretty good. I love it. It is heat safe. I did go in and I added some heat up top. I even like used the comb and combed out the entire thing, because when it came straight out of the box, it was kind of like bent in a little way, so I just straightened it out a little bit more. But guys, when it comes to the cap, you get two combs up front, one at the back, the adjustable straps. It's a regular cap construction, and I would say it's about medium to large in cap size. It fits pretty comfortable. It doesn't feel too tight, it doesn't feel too loose, like mainly around the medium side. But someone with a smaller head size could wear it, and even someone with a larger head size could wear this as well. But anyway guys, I am going to make this into a giveaway, so if you guys want to participate in the giveaway, make sure to follow the rules that will be pinned in the comment section down below. The winner will be announced this upcoming Friday in the giveaway announcement video. But guys, let me know what you think about this. I didn't really get much tangling or snags, but I did get some strands from it, so keep that in mind. It wasn't anything too excessive, but I mean, I got some strands, so yeah, keep that in mind. But anyway, if I forgot to mention anything about this unit, leave me a question in the comment section down below and I'll be sure to answer you guys as soon as possible. Like, subscribe, follow us on all our social media accounts. Everything is at Wig Types, and I'll definitely see you guys in my next review. Bye.